Now let's speak about the tummy. As I know, you have only one child, which
yes.
is only one child. So you had a pregnancy 12 years old. Okay, the condition of the tummy, it's very good. Okay, we have some excess fat and we have also some excess skin on the lower part. The upper part is very good. Do you exercise?
No.
Regularly? No.
Never.
Okay. Which is good because with no exercise you have a very nice upper tummy. It looks like you exercise, but as you say, no.
So the flat.
Okay. Now the problem is localized here on the lower tummy. So here we have. Okay, this is the cesarean incision.
Yes, and I don't like the how
come. Okay. So we have in this case maybe we have only one choice. If you want to get rid of this, let's say this step that it's on the skin, then we can do a combination of liposuction and mini tummy tuck. Mini tummy tuck means what? Mini tummy tuck that means that I'm going to do an incision lower than the cesarean one, okay, a couple of millimeters lower, and I'm going to remove fat from this area and skin. Okay, so approximately I'm going to remove this part of your tummy, and the same time I'm going to do liposuction on these areas, so we will remove all this fat from these areas. Okay, so the area will be emptied from fat, this will be removed, okay, and the whole skin will be stretched down. So maybe you're going to have, not maybe, for sure you're going to have a result like that, okay, which is quite satisfactory result. It will give you the chance if you want to continue exercising, because if I've been informed you already started exercising, so you continue after the procedure. A couple of weeks after, you will continue with your exercising, okay, so you can have a really nice and flat tummy. Okay, I think this is the treatment of choice. Otherwise, we could just do liposuction. This is also another choice. But in this case, we will rely on the ability of your skin to shrink. Okay, if your skin won't shrink, then, okay, you are going to have some loose skin. The combination of mini tummy tuck with liposuction, I think, is the best choice for you. This is what I recommend for you. Okay, are you happy with that? Any questions?
No.
Any questions about that? Okay, I will give you further information about these procedures later on, okay? But I mean, if you want to ask something about your body and about this certain procedure, it's okay.
Yeah.
That's it. Thank you.
Thank you for watching us. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.